phenomenal. I highly recommend it. I work with adults with disabilities in a developing country, in rural mountain villages, and I just always love stories of encouragement, of hope. I also have a special needs child, and we're at the stage where she's not having anything to do with her dad and myself. And so on a personal level, very personal level, it gives me great hope and encouragement. Thanks, Diane.